Not quite. Inside the main vault is a security system built out of hyperparticle accelerators. One wrong move and we'll all be torn to shreds. So we'll need a genius physicist to monitor and manipulate the system. And there's only one man for the job.